Praise the Lord, beautiful people of God. Hear the word of the Lord this morning. God said, because you are devoted to me, I will rescue you. I will protect you because you know my name. Whenever you cry out to me, I will answer. I will be with you in troubled times. I will save you and glorify you. I will fill you full with old age. I will show you my salvation. Psalms 91, verses 14 and 16. I was going through an incredible, exasperating season in my life when it felt like every ounce of my energy was exhausted, every spark of hope extinguished. As I struggled with this feeling of emptiness, a wise saint said to me, when a rose bush is cut to the ground, it blooms even more the next season. Often we find ourselves in an offensive season of being emptied as if we were cut down all the way to the ground. As we have delved into Psalms 91 over the last few days, we witnessed that the psalmist was also going through a humbling season of being emptied, cut down, hitting rock bottom, and seeking refuge, asking for a shelter. But it is in that cutting down that God meets us with the grace to be restored. God's grace is not a replacement or a continuation of what used to be, but an upgrade with enhancements that takes us beyond the past. God not only rescues us when we call out, God also honors us with a deeper sense of satisfaction in our salvation journey that surpassed just a momentary relief. In what areas of your life do you feel empty? Where do you feel cut down today? It is in those empty places that we experience God's surpassing restoration in our lives. It is those empty places that we witness God's extraordinary work of restoration in which we are strengthened to bloom fuller than ever before. Let us pray. God, help me to see your restoring work in the empty places of my life. Amen. Once again, I'm going to encourage you to subscribe to this channel during this Lenten season. Please pass this devotion to 5 people and encourage them to subscribe as well. God bless you, and you have a great day.